Okay, so we're on our way to Plymouth Live. We have 4 hours to go till we're there. Here with my friend Jordan, she's going too.
Hi.
So, it should be fun. Okay, so we made it to New York City, and our hotel is amazing. This is the view from our hotel. We get the skyline of Manhattan. Oh my gosh, it's so awesome. So excited, this should be a fun week. Now, I think tonight we're just going to head to the city, so I'll try to get some of that on footage, and hopefully it'll be awesome. Okay, so we're in New York City. This is like my first vlog in the city. See, we're getting a little lost. We're trying to find Rockefeller. Oh, it's on it right now. They have all the tree up right now. Has scaffolding around it. Oh, Legos. Ooh, let's go there. Then they have some sculptures out. So it's pretty sweet. Oh man, it's just such an awesome event. But I think we're only going to be in the city for just a little bit longer. And we're going to the 12th first day of business day. So see you guys then. So it's the first day of business day. Got all my swag on. Okay, so I'm here for my second panel, and already going the right way. Olga K and them are here. Met these guys from Glide. Awesome. You guys should all download the app. Pretty sweet.
Yeah, download. So, I think he just did, or he's going.
Yeah, I'm trying to. The Wi-Fi's not super.
Yeah.
Oh, well. Yeah, I'll get it then. See you guys in the next panel.
Right, you know, and if you do get a viral video or if you do get a hit or if you do have an open door, people are also going to give you a lot of really bad advice. For instance, the advice I was given when I first started like flying from New York to Los Angeles to make meetings, people were like, you're going to build the My Drunk brand and everything you're going to do is going to be My Drunk this, My Drunk that. And I was like, no, absolutely not. And the reason I made that choice is because drinking isn't actually the biggest part of my life. At all, which is why I have a sustainable career in it, because I'm not a
dancer. So I met Sarah. You
want to
give me your YouTube channel?
Sure, youtube.com/JessicaMaxine. I feel like I always look at the wrong place.
I know, exactly. So she's, I met her on YouNow, and she's an awesome YouTuber, but it's finally, I met someone from YouTube. Okay, so we'll continue through the day. Alright, so just got done with the second panel. It went awesome. Afterwards, I got to meet Olga and Hannah. And then I just met Megan, Strawberry 17. She's an awesome person. All these people I'm meeting, I'll leave links in the description. And getting ready for the next panel. It's going to be exciting.
We started doing song parodies of popular artists. That sort of took us to the next level. And we became known as parody guys, and that's all people kind of want from us. And, you know, it makes sense because people think that's, okay, I go here for that. I subscribe for that. That is what I want. Why are you giving me this other thing?
Okay, so this is my last panel for the day that I'm going to. And after that, there's a mixer. Should be fun. And that's the end of business day. So that's cool. And I met all these cool people.
Hello. Hi.
I am Goofy. So. this is my first time ever vlogging, so I'm just like trying to do it right.
I wanted to vlog this, and then I felt like,
I'm like,
covers. People aren't searching for my original music because they don't know to search for it. So that's why I use stuff like. Stuff that's in the media, like, for example, when I do a cover of a song, I actually research.
So we're here at the Business Day Mixer.
No one here yet.
I know.
I'm being...
Sorry. So this is the last thing for Business Day, and tomorrow starts first day of the actual Play It Live, so we can even... So, see you guys.
Done.
It's insane. So, see you guys then. Okay, so we're here at the first day of the actual playlist. We're here for the Jenner Marvel cleanup, and we're just waiting in our little cleanup group. Kind of give you a show around of the...
There's kids in our vlog, right here. Say hi.
So, can't wait to meet Jenna. Woo! Okay, so I'm about to meet Jenner Marvel and Nick Matera and all these guys, so it's going to be awesome. So exciting.
that's what we do. I'm Dean, by the way. I'm part of Jackie D. And
different then.
We pretty much, well, it's not, I think it's the stage light.
Right.
But yeah, we make like short films, short sketches. We're British, if you can't tell by my accent. It's a lot of fun. Mitchell.
All right. Okay, so I'm here with the amazing Queenie Louise Taylor.
And your cheeks are awesome.
I met her yesterday, but she's so awesome. And if you guys, are artists, probably, obviously, subscribe to her. But if you are, subscribe to her.
Second is my favorite song to play. And I cannot get through it, but in my head. You should have made some plans with me. You knew that I was free. And now you want to part of me. I'm kind of crazy. Try to find out.
Exactly. That's like the worst thing sometimes too. Like, I mean, like the worst thing ever, like for you. Like,
yeah, but it's
tasty.
So delicious.
Exactly.
And it's more videos.
Exactly. If you guys haven't already, probably already are subscribed there, but yeah, and strawberry.
Yeah, subscribe to him too.
Well, it's been an eventful night. Fireworks got off. Like cops are here.
Oh my god.
Good end to the first night of playlist, official night of playlist. So let's hope that the second day goes a little better at the end. Okay, so it's the last day of Play Live, and we're about to go to the Queens.
Okay.
So I'm here at my first meetup. There's all these people, Tyler, Oakley. This is a bunch. It's going to be awesome. They're with me. Okay, so Play This Live for us is ending. We're heading back.
I'm at Ed Bassmaster. Woo!
And it's been an amazing time. So awesome, guys. And if you guys like this video, please give it a big thumbs up. Make sure to subscribe and leave a comment with some of your favorite YouTubers. Until next time, guys. Bye.